Hello, everybody. I got some straight fire. Literally, it's the tops fire, right? I got four of these. I went to two targets, and one of them, somebody took them all. They didn't have any. I could tell they already restocked. It was pretty full other than the fire. Yeah, no select either at my stores. But that was gone. I went to another store. And they only had four blasters. I grabbed all four. I opened two of them already because, I couldn't wait. I was like, I've been waiting to get my hands on the hobby boxes that I ordered. I haven't arrived yet. I'd love to get some more. To my knowledge, those are not in store. I haven't seen anything on any like groups or anything like that of anybody finding any of those. But you know what? Just happy to get these. Definitely get my hands on some because that stuff from Target. I need the expected ship date for my fire and whatever else I bought that day. The select blasters, football blasters I got that day are supposed to be here like September the 26th. And that was, I ordered those, what, the last drop they had probably, what, a week and a half ago? The other two blasters I opened, I got a numbered card, one number parallel each one. One was a Matt Manning rookie numbered to number 20 out of 299, and the other one I can't remember. I think it was just a regular veteran, and then you get like so I got one number card out of each blaster. I got a Wander base rookie out of one blaster, and then I got a Jose Rodriguez base out of the other one, and I got a Jose Miranda. So they were pretty decent, I'd say. I got a Jose Ramirez. I'm a tribe guy, so I got her Jose Ramirez die cut out of it. That was cool. So I'm expecting one numbered card if it follows trend out of this. I didn't get an auto out of these. You can. Let me show you the. All right, here we go. Okay, so pack odds. The gold minted, you get three. I think in a blaster, I think I was getting. Use two per. One every two packs. So it's what, eight packs, I think, seven or eight packs. Then you got the flame is one out of four. Those are the red foils. Basically, they're not numbered or anything like that. You get an orange out of 20, a green out of 30. Wow. That's pretty cool. Then you get the purple out of 160. So your odds of getting the numbers are going to be really good. The fire autographs are one out of 64 packs. Man, I need to order some more of this stuff. I did get in a big break with a pretty good breaker. He breaks a lot of stuff, obviously. He's a breaker. But he does only hobby box. He doesn't do any retail because I don't think that doing retail breaks is like good. You're only gonna get like those top hits are very rare to get in retail. But if you can get them cheaper, get some good players for cheap, then why not, right? I guess that's what you want to do. This guy does hobby boxes. He does a lot of hobby boxes. He's doing like a five jumbo cases, 40 hobby boxes, 40 jumbo boxes of Topps Chrome 2022. I'm not gonna buy much Topps Chrome. All right. The pre-sale was up on Target for $35 for the Topps Chrome blasters. I didn't order them because I imagine Target's taking so long to get their stuff out. I imagine that I'll be able just to pick up. I'm only gonna get like a blaster or two, so I'm figuring I'm just gonna pick up some when I come in my local Wally. So not really too worried about it. Not gonna wait around for a month for the Chrome. I think I'm gonna go big into update this season because the checklist on Chrome rookie wise is not that spectacular. Saturday morning right now. I got a big day today, man. We're taking my son out. We're gonna do a bunch of stuff. Buying a bunch of mulch too. Need to remulch. I put a bunch of new bushes in earlier this year and stuff like that. I need to remulch around my palms and all that stuff. So, and tomorrow we'll take the pitching machine out to the baseball field and get some friends and stuff to maybe meet us out there, hopefully, depending on what they're doing. Kind of a late notice, late decision thing that we're gonna do it this Sunday. Couple gold there, the die cut and the Abreu. Love taking the pitch machine. I got one of those Zook ones off of Amazon. It's like 800 bucks, but it's It's chargeable, rechargeable, and it's wireless, and it throws up to 75, but I think it goes up to like 77 miles per hour. We hit it at like, 60, 65, something like that a lot of times. That's pretty fast too. Once I can get up to where, I'm not getting like, jammed all the time, then maybe jack it up a little bit. Because they have like different baseballs, different weighted baseballs. They have older baseballs, newer baseballs, Brandon Marsh rookie, and all the different types of baseballs, like little like 14 and up baseballs. They even got like some 12, 13U baseballs, some regular pro baseballs. So all the different ones weigh differently. So they throw them, it throws them a little bit differently, right? So I like that though, because it gives you more of that real aspect where it's not coming straight down the middle all the time, you know what I mean? Sometimes it'll jam in on you, sometimes it'll go a little bit outside, but it stays within that normal pitching realm like you would see in an actual game simulation, which is pretty cool. Those like softballs, I mean, I would strongly recommend it. Contreras, the red foil, Reynolds, Gavin Sheets rookie, Dallas Garcia, having a good year. Picked him up in that break. Trey Turner, gold. But yeah, I picked up like, in that top 2022 clone break, I picked up like 19 guys. I tried for a 20th, just to make it an even number 20. There's two that I'm regretting getting. But I didn't pay like a fortune for them. It was like, 20 something, like 25 bucks, I think. One was like 22, one was like 27 or whatever, but they were rookies, but they're kind of rookies that I think they're still employed by the team, but they got sent down. They're both hitters, but one was like Castile from the Padres. I think he's still within the organization, but he got sent down. Strasburg. There's my numbered card. That's the orange. That's the 299. I think that's the same type of parallel I got from the Matt Manning. It was 299 with Manning. I did get another one out of the first box blaster I opened, but I can't remember what it was. I think it might have been numbered like 199, I think the other one was. So there's my numbered card. Hopefully I still get an auto out of this one. Jose Sarai, he really fell off. He was doing good for like about 3 weeks. I was like, oh wow, they replaced Miles Straw. Then that quickly changed. He was batting like 180 after that. But Miles Straw was batting like 180 this year. Verlaine, we got another gold. Oh, what's that? Nice. Look at that. That's a nice gold-plated one. Gold-plated. Flamethrowers. Justin Verlander. I like that one. I'm going to sleeve that one up right now. That's a nice-looking card. I like these inserts one like that when they get them. That gold foil on it. Those are nice. I think I got an Acuna one. That was a gold one, too. That was an insert. It looked really tight, too, because he had a really good, really cool action. Like fireballs on there, Like Piazza. That was Kirilloff. And a Rosarena. Huh. How many of those gold ones I got out of this? I thought it just said... It's 42 cards per box. So these are better. If you're looking for a lot of cards. Four plus. There it goes. Right there. Four bonus gold minted cards. Four gold minted. I think I got more than that out of this. I'll count them up at the end of this one. But I think I got more than four. I wanted Mountcastle out of that break again. It was like 40 jumbo boxes. So that's like 200 autos. So I wanted Mountcastle out of that break too, because that cat's underrated, bro. But Nicola Dotto, Gabby Swanson, but he went for like 120 bucks, man. I was like, what? It's not even as like rookie or anything like that. He does have autos in it. He had all the the checklist stuff in there. I was like, dang, 120 bucks. I don't know that his singles really too many of the singles. Myself, not for this year. Okay, look what's been out for baseball. Series 1, Series 2, Gypsy Queen. What else? Pristine, but Pristine went so came and got, went so quick. I didn't get a chance to get my hands on it. I went to the hobby box like a day. The hobby store, day after it came out. And he got like one case and it was gone. He had like one or two boxes left that morning when he opened the store and first person in. Look at that. What? That snuck up on me. Julio Rodriguez, red foil. That one's not numbered. But that's a hottie. Ooh, that's a hottie. That's a nice one. I said I got his base in the other one. That's one thing I like about this fire, guys. If you haven't seen the checklist on this fire, go to Cardboard Connection and check it out. It's got all the new rookies in it. It's got, like, this guy in it, obviously. Stephen Kwan. Jose Miranda. It's got, like, it's an updated checklist. And it's good. I like it. I like it a lot. I like the new, this checklist blows away Chrome, in my opinion. It's got all kinds of different autos in it. Stuff like that. Kyle Muller. Shremsky. Byron Buxton. Gold. Minted. Let me check out the gold minted real quick. Let's see. Okay, I did get two reds. The Contreras was the other one. You're going to get two reds and a blaster. I've been getting one numbered card as well. How many of these are there? I'm going to count the foils. It's like an insert, basically. I've been getting those two as well. One, two, three, four. And this one was different then. That's just the insert. That's just the way it is. Or is it a gold version of the insert? See, I'm not. I don't know. Yeah, it's the first time I've seen this stuff in the store. If I can find some more of this stuff today, I would love to pick up. Yeah, Target's everywhere around me, but yesterday I didn't want. I wanted to get home before, like, if you're out after 3 p.m. in my area, you're subject to a severe traffic jam. So it's like, I do my running around. Usually it's like early in the morning before everybody's out, or it's like around 10:30 is usually good too. In the morning. After that, you gotta wait till like, 6:30 or later. I'd say that time between 2:30 and 6:30, those 4 hours right there. And in the morning between like 7:30 and like 9:30, 10 o'clock. It's like 7:30 and 9:30. Yeah, those 2 hour, 2 hour span, and then no seven. I didn't even say seven. The hell, 7:30. 7 and 9:30, and I'd say like 2:30 to 6:30, 7 o'clock. 6:30 is not good. I don't know. I was out yesterday at 6. Ran down to the store real quick at 6. Not even far down the street, and like my street. I live next to to the interstate where the ramp is at. And they're gonna start construction to widen the road soon. Ooh wee. Matt Verling. That's gonna be fun for about 3 years. Mookie Betts. Michael Piazza. Lodolo. That's the second one of him. Tail Marte. Sterling Marte, that's a New York guy. Cattell Marte is Arizona, and Sterling Marte is the Mets. Is that the, they spell their last name the same, or are they related? Huh. I like the fact that you get one number per blaster. That's pretty sweet. Every time, anything that product that puts that out. It's like Bowman was doing that too this year. Rafael Devers is my first red. It's a Luis Robert. Those aren't numbered. They're two per blaster. Gabby. And a Tatis. A if I got that Jose Rodriguez, man. It's red. That's freaking sweet. Kelnick, he never did make a return to the majors. He won't now either, will he? Because now they're in the hunt. They're jamming. Berger, Seager, and his Texas uni. I'm pretty sure Topps Chrome still has him in Seattle. Kyle Muller, Zemski. Oh, Jake Myers. Here we go. I'll sleeve him up. Strohs. Oh, we got a Gabriel Arias. Is that going to be a Gabe Arias gold? I think it is, because usually those are turned over. It is. Sweet. I'm an Indians guy. Oh, tribe. I'm sorry. I mean to be non-politically correct and offensive by saying the T word, by saying the I word. Nice. Loaders. Where's my loaders? Oh, I got thick loaders there. Let's go out the garage and re-up on my loaders. Freaking sweet. Freaking sweet, man. Hell yeah. He didn't do well, though. When he came up, he didn't do well. He didn't keep him up long. He was probably up for like 10 days or something. If that was it. He wasn't up that long into the majors. And it was back in summer. They just brought him up just to kind of like, just to see if like lightning would strike, right? Baybar. Gold. Vlad. Nice. Nice one there. To the moon. That's an Otani. To the moon. Nice. Go ahead and sleeve that sucker up. Typically sleep everything, but all the inserts and rookies, you know me, I'll sleeve up. I ain't gonna do it during the video. Sweet. Nice couple boxes. That Gabe Arias right there already set me off on this one, boy. That was it right there. Now that Otani right there too. Moonshot. I still should be getting a numbered card in here. I'm getting nervous, though. This will be the first blaster I didn't get one out of the four. So we'll see. Clayton, Soto, Donaldson, the rookie of Hunter Green. Maybe that is Hunter Green, I believe. So yeah, Hunter Green. Okay. Pena, rookie for the Houston. Jeremy Pena. Yeah, that's it. Jeremy Pena. How good am I? Another rookie gold. Those aren't guaranteed to be golds, folks. I got a stack over here that aren't. You know what I mean? So, Trey Turner, Rosarena. So those aren't, that isn't like a thing. You know what I mean? There's, it's subject to the checklist. Really fortunate there. Two packs left and no numbered parallel yet. But it said like one for 20 packs. So I guess that wouldn't be. But sometimes they say that though, and you're still getting like one per blaster. De La Cruz. I think that's it. Is that it? No, that's the other red. Flaherty. Yeah, it's not. The numbers are up there at the top. Jack Flaherty. Edward Cabrera. Jackie, Javi Baez, boy, what a tough year he had in Detroit. Ooh. But he didn't have much hitting around him. He had no protection, really, did he? Torkelson, and that, I know it's his rookie card. And it's a short print, right? And Topps Chrome 2022, I think it's a short printed. I think it went for like almost $600. He stunk it up. A little rough on the guy, right? Bobby Witt, rookie. Sweet. That's what I'm talking about. This is updated checklist, brother. CJ Abrams, another one. Bryce Harper. This is how Series 2 should have been. Series 2 could have just added a few of these guys. Like Witt should have been in Series 2. Let's say Rodriguez should have been in Series 2. Steve Kwan should have been in Series 2. I still haven't pulled a Kwan out of this yet. Chase McCormick, our last gold for the Yankees. Louis Gill. All right, guys. So, you know what? I mean, that did get debunked. I got three blasters. I have four blasters. I pulled three number cards out of the four blasters. So, you're not guaranteed anything on that front, right? So, it did say on the back, it said those, what those, these orange ones were one out of 20 packs. So that's why, you know, I just got, I guess I kind of got lucky because I think it's, what, 7 or 8 packs in a blaster. So you're really, you're looking at one of these every 3 blasters, one numbered card every 3 blasters, but sometimes tops runs high. So I'm going to guess out of every 2, you know, one out of every other one. So if you get 4, I would set your hopes on probably getting 2 numbered cards at minimum. You see how the numbers, you know, to look for. This is 189 out of 299. I got the Matt Manning. I got some other one. I can't remember what the other one was. But these ones, you get 2 red foils out of every one of them. And that's a freaking sweet one, man. Oh, my goodness. I got his base in the one of the other blasters. And I got a Wander in the other one. But this one is hot. That is freaking sweet. Nice freaking hit there. Flaherty was my other one. Lou Bob. There's your 4 there. And then these right here were no joke either. And then a Bobby Witt rookie. The quality on these things looks pretty good. I mean, they are like cardboard and, you know, foil and stuff like that. But the Vlad. Maybe you can look at these right here. Corners look pretty good. Right? Edges look good. Not seen any print lines or anything like that on these. I'm loving this stuff. I think I'm gonna go order me some more of these blasters off of Target just because I think they're sold out on the hobbies, right? Hopefully come back in stock, man. But I'm gonna order me some more of these blasters because you do get 42. And they got some good rookies in here. And it looks like, you know, you got a good chance of getting them in the parallel forms. And I like these gold ones. The quality of them's nice. I think this stuff is like the, like its title. I think it's fire. I think it's one of the best baseball products that I've ripped into the year because I didn't get like some other baseball. When I said it sold out in like a day or whatever, pristine. I didn't get any pristine, so I can't tell you about pristine. I didn't touch it. Chrome does look good. The quality from the break. I did watch a break, a 3-case break, before I bought into one because I wanted to see what the quality was like on the chrome hobby boxes. And the chrome does look like it's pretty good quality too. Optic basketball. Ooh. I'm seriously like not even thinking about getting any of optic basketball when it comes out because that stuff. The hobby boxes, the guys that I watched rip it, the hobbies, was littered with damage and like the centering was like so bad. It's like, here's the line. It was all the way off and this guy's elbow would have been off. And it was like way over here extra. It was that bad. And that wasn't like one card. It was like a series throughout these cases where you've seen it multiple times. You've seen it on parallels. You've seen it like ridiculously like valued, high valued cards, what would be like the number to 10 or 25 and stuff like that, where you typically should not see that kind of piss poor like stuff put out there like that. It was bad. I watched that 3 cases get ripped and I was like, ooh. Not only that, you get one auto in a hobby box for optic basketball. I can go off on it. It did not look appealing to me. Oh. Bad pity. Well, they're losing it anyway. What do they care, right? All right, guys. That's it. Good luck catching fire. Bye for now. Off to the next. Later. All right, guys. Check it out. I just want to drop in there real quick that tomorrow, Sunday, September 18th, I have like 200 baseball cards. It's all in baseball. Card auctions ending. I started them all at 99 cents, and it's 95 cents shipping. If you want to like combine shipping, I'll do that for you. Just, you know, wait for an invoice or whatever after you buy multiples, whatever, and we'll get that out to you a little bit cheaper. I can't stand when people put, you know, start an auction at 95 cents for a card and they put the shipping at like $4.75 or, you know, $5. It's like, what the hell is that? No. Ain't doing that stupid crap. You know what I mean? So if you guys are interested, head over. The link to my eBay will be down in the description below. Auctions end Sunday. Throughout, it'll be probably, I don't know, midday in the morning, something like that. Probably around the morning, you know, before the football starts. So I don't want you to, because I listened to them before football started. You know what I mean? So I don't want to be messing with it before. So I know they end before 1. So, all right, guys, that's it. Thanks a lot.